Hi, I'm Emily, a volunteer with FMR. We protect, restore, and enhance the beautiful Mississippi River, right here in Minnesota, the Twin Cities. And this Earth Month, we're out here picking up trash while we're getting a little exercise and practicing safe social distance. But not everybody should be going outside right now, so FMR is making it possible for those people to go online, protect local parks, weigh in on riverfront development, and support clean water legislature.
What about the teachers and educators, Emily?
Great point, Kim. FMR's got those people covered too. FMR's creating curriculum to support you. Hey, we're all in this together, because Earth Day is every day.